So I was just wondering, who would be to get the Father's Day's presents and who would get the Mother's Day's presents?
Who would be the presents?
Yeah,
the
who would get the Father's Day presents and who would get the Mother's Day presents?
Yeah. Well, for those, okay, hands up. Who here has seen Buddy Daddies?
Buddy Daddies.
Oh my gosh, that's good. Not, yeah, I really have a soft spot for that show. It's so cute. It's pretty much, it's two assassins having to raise, they're raising a little girl on their own. It's a really, really cute show. I would definitely, I'm biased, obviously, because I play the blonde daddy, Kazuki. But I would say, yeah, please check it out. It's only 12 episodes, too, so you can actually still catch up. Let's see. But basically, Kazuki is very mother-coded, I would say. So I'd say he would get the Mother's Day presents. He, at one point, even calls himself the mother. So I'm sure every other mother feels the exact same way. But what if Miri ends up breaking bad? It's a really cute show. And my co-stars in that are ridiculously talented. We've got the guy who plays Todoroki in My Hero, ooh, playing Rei. And Miri, believe it or not, this sweet little four-year-old girl, is played by Emmy Lowe, who also plays Lucy on Cyberpunk. So that's some range right there. Holy hell. But thank you so much. That's a great question.